Okay, guys, now I'm gonna show very effective techniques. It's very simple, it looks simple, and I call this name gynecologist. It has funny names, but doesn't matter. It's very effective techniques, and these techniques you can use in jiu-jitsu competition, sambo, and judo too, because many competitions I took a wazari or ippon thanks for these techniques, guys. Look what happened. When we fighting, I have his hands, and I have a grip, and he the break my grip. Look what I do. I have his two hands. And look what I do. I just show this way. I'm going to like soda or taitoshi or some technique that way. And right away I show that way, and right away I switch direction and sit down and do these techniques. Now I'm going to show a couple of times how it's going to be in fast row, and then I'm going to explain more detail. I'm showing 1, 2, and 3. 1 more time. I have his hands. I show this way. He give me reactions, staying like this. I show this way and 1, 2, 3. 1 more time, guys. I grab his hand. I have classic grip. He the break my grip. I got his hands. I got his hands, and then I'm going show technique from that for that way, like taitoshi, some techniques, and then I switch direction, sit down like this, and then my legs doing this action, like open up his legs and pull to me, like this action, 1, 2, and 3, and he can fall down like on wazari or a hold back. You can take a point, and for these techniques, the win fight. 1 more time. It's very effective, guys. It's maybe looks funny, but it's not funny. These techniques helps me on many competition. 1 more, 2 and 3. Very important parts, guys. I have to pull and do good imitation that way. I need he believe me. I'm going to throw him that way, but it's just fake move. I just show this way, and right away I sit down, open up his legs, and throw him.